When the father loses the job, he never lays one of the kids because financial burden. They work on the heart count, not on the head count. In an organization as well, when you lose your orders, when you lose your revenue, you never lay your people off because you also have to work on the heart count, not on the head count. This is how real leaders are.